Okay, this is the Lyra de Braccio, loosely copied from an original from 1511. And this is what it sounds like.